Below me is Caesarea, a city built by Herod the Great in the Roman times, around 25 to 13 BCE, as a major port. The monuments are vastly typical of Roman architecture, with a theatre, hippodrome, port, and an aqueduct. It's no wonder he's sometimes referred to as Herod the Builder.